'Tis long ago since those Cork dance halls enticed us with their fast jives and slow waltzes. Yes, long ago now has the Arcadia just become some dull apartments. It was there that girls in flimsy dresses bunched together on the side of the dance hall, and men keenly eyed them. And Mary Evans from Bantry caught my eye, and Joe Mack pounded his drums and told his rude jokes from the stage. Ah, yes, and down the grand parade we went on Thursday nights for the Stardust's country and western music, and high on the balcony we watched the dancing before descending for the ladies' choice. And on that Friday night, 'twas down to O'Neill's in Coburg Street we went, where with the black stuff we built up our courage before crossing the dark rooms of the Hilton, where the flashing lights dimmed the vision of the pretty girls. Oh, happy days, long remembered, where in the flats and bedsits of Wellington Road we innocently kissed and cuddled. And 'twas there one night, hugging on the couch, that we heard above us the yet undiscovered Rory Gallagher plucking his guitar. And then it came, the last dance. High up at the Silver Springs Disco, with the men six deep at the bar, as they played old Cliff Richard songs, she came, all bubbly and fun, that girl from Sunday's Well. And now, in after years with children reared and gone, by the fire we sit, recalling past times, and once again, in memory we dance, around those halls of Cork, as we did so long ago.